just a matter of time.
And what's this shaded area here?
That is the predicted target area of the next robbery, according to my calculations.
Your methodology?
The order of the prior locations of robberies.
Fractional diffusion equations.
Yes, from Professor Dirk Brockman's work with human mobility networks.
It's fascinating.
Get a lettuce in on fun?
Oh, yes, of course. We're talking about the importance of order or sequence in establishing a specific pattern. So think of these robbery locations as keys on a piano. There are 88 keys. But even playing one note at a time, more songs can be composed on a piano than there are atoms in the known universe. The key to knowing a specific pattern or melody is to know the order in which to play the notes. If we know the order of notes in a